Greetings, Fulner. I need your help, my friend. One brave warrioress named Suzanne will appear in the wasteland today. I sent her to the dwarf temple to get the compass of the world. Various dangers may await her on her way, you know. I need you to protect her from all these troubles. Find her and follow her stealthily, so her enemies don't know she has a hidden defender. I suggest that you get a good weapon. Address Tectonica, the mistress of the dungeons. I know she keeps one ancient powerful hammer. Perhaps she'll give it to you. When Suzanne takes the compass, make sure that she brings it safely to me. And one more thing. Don't exit the surface of the wasteland. Find your way into the dwarf temple underground.
Long time no see, Fulner boy. I knew your father. If you don't know me, I'm Durban, the ruler of the Undermountain Kingdom, and of all the honest dwarves. You're just in time, son. One of the Black Horsemen, Chill, became active in the Frozen Mountains. That's why all our folk move deep into our mines, and the kingdom gates will have been kept sealed until things work out. Wait a bit, son. If you want me to help, you should do me a favor first. There are dwarves beyond the town walls who haven't made it back to town. Take the royal notice from my desk and hang it on the notice board near the kingdom entrance. I'll wait until you... This is my writing desk. I open it... In this casket we've kept a... I use this device... You can't move up. This... I'll wait until you... I thank you for your service. So, you want to get into Rocky Town without rising to the surface? Yes, there is a secret tunnel, but a vampire beast guards it. You'll have to cheat it to pass. I'll open the passage to the peak of the Frozen Mountain for you. There's an old chapel there. Maybe you'll find something useful. By the way, if you nevertheless happen to be on the surface of the wasteland and come face to face with danger there, what are you going to do? You're unarmed! Underground warriors Tectonika lives under mines. She may have a special weapon for you. Thank you.
Hey, you! I am Tectonica, the warrioress and the mistress of the icy dungeons. What? You dare to ask me something? My cave is collapsing right before my eyes because of your folk. All miners fled so fast, and this demon wheel was left unstopped, and now it keeps digging and ruining my abode. If you want to please me, stop the wheel. Hey, make 100 steps. There's nothing interesting. There's nothing. Hands off. First you go. Damn! What are you doing? You think... I am angry with your folk, but you made my day, dwarf, so I will help you. You ask me for a special weapon. You have a right to. There is a piece of the ancient hammer lying on the ritual table. My ancestors possessed it thousands of years ago, but this hammer was destroyed, and its pieces were lost during one of the wars. You will have to find all the missing pieces and bring them to this table to make the hammer whole. If you do this, the hammer is yours. Wait, dwarf. I know what you need this hammer for. Though I live deep underground, I do know what is happening on the surface. I want to warn you, if you meet the Black Horseman, do not try to defeat him with this hammer. It is powerful, but may serve you only for defense. You cannot just...
Thank you.